Alright, we now shift focus. At least 17 civilians have been killed in airstrikes by Myanmar's military. And these airstrikes were on a village under the control of the pro-democracy resistance in the country's northwest region. Now, a human rights group said that these include 9 children and local residents. Now, the morning attacks also wounded about 20 people. The attacks were on the Kanan village in Sagaing region's Kampat town, which is nearly 50 kilometers south of the Indian border. Kanan is about 280 kilometers northwest of Mandalay, the country's second biggest city. A local resident who helped carry out rescue work said that a fighter jet dropped 3 bombs. The victims were in buildings near the village school. Myanmar is tormented by fighting between the military and rebel militias. Since the ouster of Aung San Suu Kyi, her government in 2021, the military government in the past 2 years has stepped up airstrikes against the armed pro-democracy People Defense Force and ethnic minority guerrilla groups as well. These groups have been fighting for greater autonomy for decades. The two groups sometimes carry out joint operations as well against the army. In response to accusations of abuses, the military government often accuses pro-democracy forces in the area of carrying out violent campaigns of terror. Analysts for the United Nations and non-governmental organizations say that they have gathered credible evidence of large-scale human rights abuses by the army. They add that the burning of entire villages and displacement of close to 2 million people has triggered a humanitarian crisis.